Hi there, my name is Casey Lambert, and I have created a YouTube channel for an online GT improvement class. I've had lots of requests from folks to create some sort of program online because a lot of soldiers are unable to do a GT improvement class, which is totally understandable. So I thought I'd create an online version for you to use at your own pace, for you to really access the content that is pertinent to you and your strengths and weaknesses. So here we go. The first video that I'm showing you is simply a PowerPoint. I promise this is my only PowerPoint for this entire class. I used to teach this class, an in-person class, at our last duty station. I taught it for about 3 years. It was a 10-day class, total of 60 hours, so 6 hours a day for these soldiers. And I know lots of people just don't have the time or the luxury to take that kind of leave from work. So I just have this one PowerPoint. It just basically talks about the AFCT and what you can expect when you go to take it, okay? So some of these slides I'm going to be skipping because this is literally the same PowerPoint that I used for my in-person class, so just bear with me as I skip. All right, no class rules for you. You can be at home and do whatever you wish. All right, so let's talk about the AFCT. The AFCT is 9 sections. Now, your GT score is only based on these 3 sections, which is arithmetic reasoning, word knowledge, and paragraph comprehension. When you go to take the test, you still have to take all of these sections, and I believe, I'm 90% sure, it's in this order that's laid out here, but the GT is only based on these 3 components, okay? So let's talk about the number of questions and the time that you have. So for the arithmetic reasoning, which is basically everybody's favorite, the math and the word problems, you have 39 minutes, and there are 16 questions. For the word knowledge section, there is 8 minutes, and there are 16 questions. And then the paragraph comprehension section is 22 minutes, and there are 11 questions. All right, so those are the 3 sections that you need to worry about for your GT score. Some more AFCT info. The AFCT can be taken every 6 months. It used to be that soldiers could only take it 3 times in their career. Now it's every 6 months. I have heard that they do an exception to this policy if you test close to 110, which is that golden score everybody's trying to get. But from what I understand, they don't do it very often. They don't do that exception to policy, so don't count on that. But it can be taken every 6 months. So another thing about the test is it's adaptive. It's online. So adaptive means that if you get a question right, it will bump you up to a harder question. If you get a question wrong, it might bump you down to an easier question. So not every soldier is going to have the exact same test. Now, that doesn't mean that you should be getting them wrong to get easy questions because there's only 16 of them. So you have to make each question count. Another tip is never, ever, ever skip or leave questions blank because if you skip a question, you cannot return once you've skipped it. So once you've skipped it, that's it. You've just left it blank and it's wrong. There is no penalty for guessing. So honestly, if you're totally unsure, just take your best guess and move on. You have a 25% chance of getting it right, so you might as well just guess. All right, so let's talk about what we're going to be doing in this online course. And I'm going to be doing various videos for each different section of the AFCT. So for arithmetic reasoning, those are basically just word problems. Generally, a lot of proportions, fractions, percentages, decimals that you're going to see in those. Then mathematics knowledge is not part of the GT score, but I do like to touch on it a little bit because knowing some basic algebraic rules will be beneficial to you. Paragraph comprehension is the reading portion, And then word knowledge is when they give you a word and then four choices for a synonym that have the same or nearly the same meaning. Most folks are worried about the math section because most of this math we haven't done since elementary school, so we've forgotten all of it. So don't worry, that's why we're here doing this course. All right, you don't need to worry about that. Okay, so everything on this test, you cannot use a computer. So you have to really work on your computation, which is adding, multiplying, subtracting, and dividing, working with whole numbers, decimals, fractions, percentages, etc. And we're going to talk about all of that. So please don't feel overwhelmed yet, okay? I promise a lot of this stuff will come back to you. It's just going to take some practice. Let's see. Right, moving on. The best analogy that I can give for this class is it's like the gym. You can't just show up and expect to get better. I have had it happen multiple times where soldiers just came to the class, breezed through, hardly did any homework, never participated, and it showed in their new GT score. So if you're going to do this, you have to put in the work. I can't tell you enough how important it is that you know that you are responsible for your own learning. If you don't understand something, it is your responsibility to get on the Google and look stuff up, research, practice, get better, okay? That's how we get better at everything, is we just practice. All right, don't have to introduce yourself, and no advice. Okay, all right, so that's pretty much my only PowerPoint. My next video is we're gonna go back to basics, which we're gonna talk about adding, subtracting, multiplying, dividing, whole numbers. All right, so if you like this video, if you think it might be beneficial to other soldiers you know trying to increase their GT score, please share and please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you would like to get updated on new videos that I post. All right, see ya.